Louis Berger, as a designer of record, was retained by the Rhode Island Department of Transportation to design the replacement of Bridge No. 465 over Warren Avenue in East Providence, Rhode Island, utilizing accelerated bridge construction techniques. The first step of the replacement process is to begin construction of the new superstructure sections on site. The beginning of the 30-day construction period starts with closing traffic to Warren Avenue and Bridge 465, allowing demolition of the existing bridge and piers. Here you can see where the soldier piles will help protect the existing structures. The north abutment is excavated, and stone foundation is placed, including geogrid reinforcement. The abutment footing precast elements are installed, and then a closure pour will join them together. Wing wall foundation material and wing wall footings are placed. Now the upper wing wall foundations and precast footing elements are placed. The end post foundation and precast elements are added. Now the abutment walls, wing wall elements, and end post walls are placed. And the structure is filled with crushed stone backfill. Excavation of the south abutment and placement of foundation and precast elements occurs just as in the north abutment. Traffic is detoured for the weekend, while the superstructures are lifted into place. Closure pours would join these two sides together and then attach them to the abutments. Approach slab elements are placed and joined. Base material is added, and spray-on waterproofing is applied to the deck. The wearing surface is added, and striping will complete this project in 30 days with a minimal disruption to city traffic.